It's a privilege to announce that the winner of the title Mrs. Virginia, as staged by the gas companies of Virginia, is Miss Virginia S. Wren of Chesterfield County, Richmond, Virginia. Just Richmond, she says. As Mrs. Virginia for 1956. Ms. Wren, it's my privilege to present to you this crown. I think we can make it. Glad you're coming. I know why I fit it very nicely. Privilege to have you represent Virginia, and I know it will be with great credit.
Thank you. This is a wonderful surprise to me, and I accept it with the greatest of happiness. I accept it most humbly, I assure you, because I represent each of you and not myself alone.
Well, you certainly had some strong competition.
And I did write a little poem especially for this occasion that I would like to share with you.